No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget these other feelings, I'll be right by your side till 2005.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Kayla Martin, and I've been attending St. John Vianney School since preschool.
Hi, my name is Michelle McGinn, and I've been attending St. John Vianney since preschool.
Hi, my name is Daphne Miller, and I've been attending St. John Vianney School since kindergarten.
Throughout my year of 8th grade, I realized that I have a second family. I come to school 5 out of 7 days of the week and is there for about 6.5 hours each of those days. My classmates are like siblings to me. They are this way because I trust them, argue with them, irritate them, laugh with them, and make lots of memories with them. I will miss my classmates dearly when I graduate.
Birdman is one of the best field trips I've ever been to at SGV. My class bonded and became so much closer on this trip. It was so much fun. Without a doubt, the Odyssey and the Alpine Tower was the best experience I've ever had. It brought me out of my comfort zone and taught me trust and bravery. When we were on the Odyssey, my class had no choice but to bond even more. Being at Camp Erdman with this class will always be in my heart.
As an 8th grader, you get a considerable amount of opportunities. You are the leaders of the school and all of the younger students look up to you. We have lots of opportunities, but we also have a lot of responsibilities. One of the major responsibilities we have as 8th graders is to make sure you're always being a role model. In doing this, you always have to be on your best behavior, be very cognizant on what's happening around you, and always make sure that you're turning in quality work.
In 8th grade, we get iPads.
Woohoo!
Let me take you out, baby girl, you're so cute. Baby girl, you're so cute. Baby, let me take you out, let me take you out to a dinner and a movie.
Kayla and social murder. Pierce through the heart with your stern cruelty.
Fire the people in the ship.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.